Hello students, how are you all? I am your computer teacher, Ms. Shivani. Students, in this module, we are going to learn how to open Notepad and how to use a Notepad software. Okay? So, let me tell you that Notepad is a default software in Microsoft Windows. That means you don't need to install it. It is present in your computer already. Whenever we install any Windows software in a computer, Notepad comes with that software automatically, like Paint or WordPad. Okay, so let's start. First thing which I'm going to tell you is how to open Notepad. For that, first left click on the start button. Then the start menu will appear in front of you. After that, scroll through the start menu with the help of a scroll button in your mouse. After that, we will click on Windows accessories in the W section. As you can see, all the softwares are arranged in alphabetical order, like first A, then B, then C, then F, then G. T इसलिए नहीं है क्योंकि T से कोई सॉफ्टवेयर हमारे कंप्यूटर में इस टाइम नहीं है. In the same way, we will go to W. Here it is. Under W section, we will click on Windows accessories. Again, a menu will appear and we need to scroll again. Then we will click on Notepad. Only one left click. Okay, let's click on Notepad. Here the Notepad window appear. We will enlarge the screen with the help of maximize button. Okay. Now, we will learn how to type in a Notepad window. For that, first I will type a spelling with the help of keyboard. C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R. Student, in this video, I am showing you a virtual keyboard, that is on-screen keyboard, but you can use a normal keyboard also for typing. मुझे आपको सिखाना है, that's why I am showing you the keyboard also, but you can use normal keyboard, that is hardware device in your computer. Okay, so in this way we type in a Notepad with the help of keyboard. For giving space, we use space bar. Okay. Now, students, as you can see, this spelling is in small letter, that is in lowercase. So, how do we make it capital? Let's again type this spelling in capital letter. For that, we need to click on caps lock button in the keyboard. And then we will press enter key to move on the next line. Again type computer. C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R. Computer. Okay. In this way we make use of caps lock key for typing in a computer. Now next is, if you want to increase or decrease the size of the spelling, then how do we do that? For that, we will go to format menu in the menu bar for increasing or decreasing the size of font, or changing the writing style also, that is font style. Let's click on format button in the menu bar. Then click on font. A small window will appear in front of you. From here, you can increase or decrease the size of letters in a notepad. Let's take 36 size. It will increase the size of the spelling more. Let's take choose a beautiful handwriting from here. Different options are available for handwriting. Like, let's take this brush script handwriting. Then click on OK. As you can see, the handwriting is changed. But I don't like this handwriting. Let's change it again and choose a simple handwriting. Click on format again. Then click on font. Let's choose this handwriting. And I'm making it more darker with the help of bold option. Okay. So, as you can see, in this way, we can type in a computer and change the font style and font size also. But students, we cannot use colors in Notepad. Notepad mein bahut hi limited features diye rehte hain. It is simply like a notebook, which like your rough notebook, which is used for writing anything and for saving it for future use. Okay, let's talk about how to save your file in Notepad window. Suppose maine bahut hi important cheez likhi hai Notepad mein and I want to save it. So for that I will click on file button in the menu bar. Then I will click on Save As. For all these functions, I am only using the left button of my mouse. Let's click on Save As. Then we will choose a location. Let's choose Documents. And I will provide a name for this file. Let's give it a name as Class 3. And then I will click on Save button. So as you can see in the title bar now, your file is saved with the name of class 3. And let's see this file in the document area. For that, we will open this PC in our computer. We will search this PC in the search bar. This PC, we will open it and we will click on Documents. Let's see where is our file. This is your Notepad file which we created and we saved it in Documents. Okay. So this is one way of opening your file. Another way of opening your file is just open a Notepad window. And students, you can also open Notepad directly from the search bar. Just type Notepad in the search box after clicking on Start button. Let's see again. Click on Start button, then type Notepad. N-O-T-E-P-A-D. And we will open Notepad again. Maximize it. Then for opening a previously saved file, click on File button, then click on Open. After that, choose the same location where you saved your file. Then click on that file and click on Open. The file which we saved earlier appears in front of us. So in this way, we save our file or open our file in a Notepad. Okay? Students, here is one very interesting option in Notepad, that is of word wrap. This one. You know what is the use of this option? Students, what is the meaning of wrap? Wrap means to kisi cheez ko bandhna, ek jagah bandh ke rakhna. Same work Notepad करता है. Suppose आपको कोई बड़ा document लिखना है और आप चाहते हो वो document screen पे totally एक बार में show हो. Let me type something. I'm typing a line. I am typing something. Let's see how it appears. Something very lengthy. As you can see, कि आपका जो नोटपैड विंडो है वो बढ़ता जा रहा है और नीचे एक स्क्रॉल बार क्रिएट हो गया है. बट यू डोंट वांट दिस फीचर. यू वांट कि आपने जितना भी टाइप किया है वो एक ही स्क्रीन पे शो हो, लाइक इन योर नोटबुक. जब आप नोटबुक पे लिखते हो, अगर कोई लाइन खत्म हो जाती है तो आप फिर नीचे से स्टार्ट करते हैं ना, सेकेंड लाइन से. So for that option, we will use word wrap. Just click on format and click on word wrap. Now you can see everything appear on a screen and scroll bar is also disappeared. The scroll horizontal scroll bar at the bottom of the screen is not here anymore. So this option is used to wrap our text. Agar hum isko untick kar denge, तो ये फिर से एक स्क्रॉल बार क्रिएट हो जाएगा और ये सामने सामने ही टाइप होता रहेगा. बट इफ वी क्लिक ऑन वर्ड रैप, इट विल रैप द टेक्स्ट इन वन स्क्रीन ओनली. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस मॉड्यूल वी हैड लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू ओपन नोटपैड, हाउ टू टाइप इन अ नोटपैड, यूज ऑफ कैप्स लॉक बटन, एंटर बटन, हाउ टू चेंज फॉन्ट स्टाइल, how to change font size, and use of word wrap in a computer. And one more thing, how to save and open your file in notepad. So practice these things at your home and send me a picture. Open notepad in your laptop or computer. Type 5 lines about yourself and send me a picture. Use a very beautiful handwriting and size according to your choice. Okay? So I'm going to end this video here. If you have any confusion, please ask me by sending a message. You can either send or you can ask me in live classes also. So students, take care. Bye bye.